a pencil tool. Open file lesson 3, drawing with a pencil tool. Click in the toolbox on the pencil tool. Here you see the tool controls. Set smoothing a bit higher to get smoother lines. I choose 45. Zoom in and trace. Click and drag. When you let go of the mouse, the first path is finished. Go to the next one. Click and drag. This creates a new path. If you're not happy with the result, do Ctrl plus Z to undo. Later in this lesson, you learn how to tidy up the path. The A. Click and drag. Set smoothing to 10 to see the differences. This gives a very squiggly line. Now set smoothing to 60. You can type the number or use the plus and minus. Notice the difference? Here I want to draw a closed path. I continue drawing till I'm back at the starting point. You see the white square? If I hover over it, it becomes red. That is when I release the mouse button. The path is now closed. Let's say I only draw part of a path. Then I start to do something else. It's not selected anymore, but I want to continue drawing it. What do I do? First I select the path. Then I choose the pencil tool and hover over the end or starting point until I see the red square. Now I click and drag. That is how to continue. Now I can close the path.